have anything to say? Oh, yes, it is.
Oh,
yeah. That's the introduction to Cider Press Cider Press Antiques Investigation.
Where are the gifts at?
Here comes some more paranormal investigators.
Thanks, Gary.
Paranormal investigators, what do you have to say about the Cider Press Antiques?
It's very warm, but I'm really hoping.
And I hope we get some spooks here tonight.
You think the heat will?
Yeah, the heat's going to bring them out.
The wind's starting to blow, so.
Is it going to storm?
Yes, I hope it does.
Yeah.
How cool.
Storm.
Savannah with her little headlamp on.
Oh, I just saw light over there.
Yeah.
Really? Charge the atmosphere.
Oh, there it goes. Is that you?
Is the vehicle that the light's sitting on, is this your vehicle?
If one of these cars in this garage here, in this barn, belong to you, make the light up.
Are you an adult? If you can make the lights light up to let us know you're an adult.
Come on, you're doing good. If that was you, try to muster up some more energy and make those lights go off again like that. Do you not want us to be here? If you don't want us to be here, make the lights light up.
Mine's lighting up.
Lighten up?
Yeah, we're lighting up over here, too.
Josh is just lighting up also.
That's lighting up again.
Look at that. Okay.
Do you want us to leave?
If you want us to leave, do go near the lights again and let us know. Then we'll know for sure that's what you want.
Okay, if you want us to stay and talk to you, light up these lights.
Are you just passing through between us? Is that why both of our meters are going off at the same time? Because you're walking through? Can you just make one of the meters light up at once instead of both at the same time? Why don't you make this one over here on the car light up? All right. You're doing good. We think you were communicating with us before, but we're not sure. So we need you to confirm it for us. So on the count of three, if you could light up the lights when I count to three, then we'll know for sure that it's you. One, two, three. Come on, you gotta try harder than that. You did it already a couple times. Is that because you don't want us here anymore?
ahead. You can muster up just one more time to let us know that you want us to be gone.
If you make that light up right now, and you want us to leave, we'll leave. But you got to do it right now. There it is.
There it is.
Okay.
All right. We'll go somewhere else.
Let's do it again.
All right. We'll go somewhere else then. Since you confirmed it for us. Thank you. Hear that noise? Sounded like creaking coming from back in that.
Maybe they were rattling the bikes like we asked them to do.
If that was you that made that noise, can you make that noise again?
Would you come down here and touch one of these green lights?
You might have to yell pretty loud, though. I'm pretty hard of hearing.
Are one of these items in this room yours?
Make that green light on the floor light up. Walk past it. Make it light up different colors. If one of these items in here belongs to you. Alright, we'll do the same thing we did down in the basement. If you don't want us here, if we're bothering you and you want us to leave you alone, walk in front of that green light and make it light up different colors, and we'll know that you don't want us here and we'll leave you alone.
Do you want us to stay here with you? If you do, walk past one of the green lights and make it turn different colors for us.
You hear like footsteps back there?
Mm-hmm. Come on out here. We'd like to have your company.
I don't know how far back that goes, though. Does it go back any further?
Yeah, there's a whole other, locked area like this, and there's one this side on that side.
Is there somebody walking around over there? I can get down a little bit, see if I can...
So you first.
Yeah, that's me right now, moving down the steps.
Was it somebody that you know?